I see.
The old man's got business.
Of course.
Trading his rig in for an office chair.
Taking you up to the office station?
Yeah.
There's a service station half a mile south down the 101. The guys at the truck stop there and let us use them for free. They're old friends.
Sounds great.
There's also a motel nearby, not to mention the local bar. It's only 6 miles. If you see the sign by the road, be sure to drop it. You won't be able to find a better place to catch up on all the main streets all up and down in California. There it is! Your new place. This is Pamela, your secretary.
Pleased to meet you.
Likewise.
Is she married?
Footloose and fancy free. Okay, meet your virtual assistant, the freight manager. This thing will keep track of all kinds of useful information for you. Contracts, auto dealers, other truckers, you name it.
Cool.
Well, it won't do your thinking for you, so don't fall asleep.
Thanks, Matt. This place is awesome.
No big deal. You saved my skin. I just found a smart way to invest your money. And here's the company slob, Big Crane. Say hello to Mr. Nicholas Armstrong, will ya?
Nick.
Welcome to California, Nick.
And with that, gentlemen, I bid you farewell. Nick, motor pool's over there. It's all in your hands now. Get going on your first order. The rest will just fall into place.
savior.
What's wrong?
Can't find my lug wrench. You got a spare?
In the glove compartment.